groups you've seen are not typical signs of groups at school. Yes, they were upper six. The chemists and the physicists were small upper six groups. And a bit more than the Del Mill. Splendid building, and we're very pleased to see you, Dudley Walker, with us this morning. Of came down from Nottingham as a friend of David Linday and as his solicitor. And I hope you'll, Henry, we have your name up, and we shall always remember your visit. And thank you very much for coming.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Right, well,